Hello everyone, it's me, Miss Libai, and it's story time. The story that I will be telling you is about a princess who doesn't take a bath. What do you think is the reason why this princess doesn't want to take a bath? Come on, let's find out. It was an early morning when Miss Sam is ready for her work. Miss Sam went to Princess Sarah's bedroom. Princess Sarah heard that she must take a bath. She immediately hid at the back door.
I don't want to take a bath! The water is cool! Princess?
Princess Sarah,
where are you?
Miss Pot went outside. Miss Sam decided to stay in the bedroom, and she didn't notice that the princess transferred at her back. Miss Sam continued to walk outside, and she started to ask all the workers in the castle where the princess is.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Did you see the princess?
No, I miss watering the flowers.
Thank you.
Suddenly, King and Queen, together with Miss Potts, heard Miss Sam.
True that the princess is missing? Do you have any idea where she is?
Your Highness, I could not find the princess. It's time for her to take a bath and eat.
What do you think? You're gonna find her?
your body. You don't look healthy, my princess.
And look all those flies. They all landed on your clothes.
The princess immediately ran and looked at the mirror. Princess came out from the bathroom and ta-da! Was the story of Princess Who Doesn't Take a Bath.
Hello everyone! My name is Princess Sarah. I promise to take a bath every day. Remember, cleanliness.